Everybody, Pwn Tree in here, playing some more Folat 4. Got a lot accomplished in the last two episodes, and we're just gonna keep on rolling because that's how Pwn Tree does it. With his stupidity and his overconfidence in survival mode. Yeah, we don't do it very hard here, we do it in survival because we're stupid. Anyway, enough about me. What about you? Comment right down below. What about you today? How are you? Hi. Doing good? How's the family? How's the kids? If you don't have kids, I'm sorry. Neither do I. Awkward loading screen after that. Thank you. I'm confused. I'm confused. What? Where is she even at? Dog, where are you? Come on, dog.
Leave my dog alone.
I can take their arms. Go back because I don't have anything to give the dog and... Damn it, dog! Bleeding everywhere. Damn it! Gun sucks. Does a lot of damage, but it sucks. What the fuck is that? I want that. But what? Tell you, he's gonna dial out. I missed every shot. Cool. Let me hack into the computer terminal. Alrighty. Yes, yes, come on. I know how to do this. So there's no O's, N's, E's, or S's. Or A's. Oh, come on. Come on. I had to. Face is red. My God. Why is it turning red? Is it just... Might be the camera. Beans. No. Come on. Been a while. Come on. Likeness 0. Likeness 0.
That's it.
There we go. Gave me experience, okay? That's what I was doing. Upper skull. Jet. Thank you. Come out, come out. You're standing right in front of him. How do you miss? Heavy pipe pistol. But my 10mm does more damage. Who threw that? Like, from where? Okay. I'm done. It's hard. Just gonna keep retrying, but... Alright, you know what? Just one more go. One more go. I can use that. Favorite type of weapon, shotgun. Wanna know why? Because I can't aim. Hi.
don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable.
I want that gun.
Commonwealth Minute. Glad to help. Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here. Who are these people? Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
It's a cruel world. You think I don't know that? The things I've seen. The things I've done. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, oh, yeah. Right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again.
I have a fusion core. Stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core.
Have one.
A high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. We know right where to find it.
But we can't get to the damn thing.
It's already got to
basement,
it.
Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte.
Already did it.
Actually, I already grabbed a fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right.
Yeah. Because I'm awesome. You guys suck.
Grab the core into the power armor. Grab that minigun. Those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Hey.
You're with the rescue team? Right.
Dog meat. Told you it was dog meat. Beer bottle.
Excellent.
It's angry.
A lot of loony people in here.
Perfect.
Make it quick. They mask for another attack. I won't give it a hold.
These are our lives you're playing with. Are you listening to me?
Whoa. Kinda scared of me there, dog. No. Wait, is that a safe? No. Therefore, I do not care. I want one of those. And you get to choose a new perk. I fucked that up. I need a charisma. Oh, More rats. Oh my god, this is awesome.
Up here. Boss, we got somebody up here.
Why don't you get down here?
Stupid. God, your aim sucks, dude. Get up, damn it. Yes. Dog meat. Should have done that from the beginning. Ouch. Where's my health at? This is pretty cool, though. Big ass suit like this. Probably be outside, right? Holy! Dog meat? Run! Dog meat, run! Fuck off! I ran out of ammo. And now it's a Deathclaw. It was a Deathclaw. Maybe this one? Sorry about that. But I have no idea what I'm gonna do about that Deathclaw. See what weapons. See. God, that scared the shit out of me, though. damn it! I don't know how to beat it. That thing two-shotted me. You think about that? Two-shotted. Dog, get over here. There's no way I can beat that thing. Can I fit in here? I don't think I can fit. Oh, shit. Oh, no. I'm out of power. Oh, I'm out of power. I can't beat you with the police baton. Fuck. I can't do this. I just can't. Let me try something. Load another saving, see if I can hold on to that minigun ammo. Cause if not, I'm gonna be stuck here. Yeah. Nope. trying to figure out a strategy of beating it. I don't have ammo. Tired. And Dead Deathclaw, I think, is an alpha. Hell, I'm in a power suit and it two shots me. Go through this door. See what happens. I would leave the Deathclaw, but Dog Meat keeps trying to run after it. And I would have to go over there, put a stim pack in him.
Like it or not, we're all fine.
Why would you jump? You're really worried about me? Really? Where'd he go? Even though I'm in this power suit, man, two shots. You bastard. Get up here, dog. What? Move, doggy. Where did you go, you bitch? One more stim pack. Come on. Something. Damn it. God damn it. I don't even know how much health he still has. Okay. He still has a crap ton of health. I'm stuck. All right, I'm gonna leave this episode here. Kind of stand still. I can't do anything. He keeps two-shotting me. And I'm in a power suit. For God's sakes. Alright, I'm still gonna keep it on survival. I don't care how hard this is. I will figure out a way. Somehow. So, thank you all so much for watching. I know this one was a long episode. Because I have this douchebag. That is like the size of God freaking Zilla. I'm gonna piss it off. Yeah. Let's put you that one. Just keep pissing it the fuck off. Fuck you! Fuck you! Can't get in here, bitch. Can't get in here. So he's just gonna run like a little... Okay, that's gonna be our strategy. Keep making him come over here, because he's just gonna keep slowly coming over here, because he can't see me. He can't get in the building, because he's too damn fat. Till the next one, you'll probably see them in my face. Just say. Thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video, like, press the like, you know, like button. Comment. Say how stupid I am for you wasting all my ammo. I know. I'm stupid. Comment. And if you like it, why not subscribe? Just saying. Might get more of this bullshit. It's all survival. Have a good one, Bone Drain.